Storm Team meteorologist Joanna Feldman. Mm-hmm. Joanna, I think Buck Lampert said it best on Twitter.
Uh-huh.
The coldest day on record, and a man named Ice Cube just happens to be in our studio.
How appropriate. How appropriate.
Just a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit. And, you know, I debated whether or not I was going to show.
Where do I go? Ah! Are we here? Guys, are we over here?
Show you, but it's just not even worth it now. But we'll take a look at this. These are the current temperatures.